Cha, what's happening? Welcome to Hollywood, everybody. Woohoo! Good to see you. Love this guy.
I love you too, man.
Yeah, man.
How are you doing?
How am I doing?
Let me introduce
you. I like to
you.
Say this. I like to say I feel more like I do now than when I first got here because it always confuses people. Okay. Hi, I'm Chuck Wright. You might know me from Quiet Riot. Alice Cooper. Ultimate Jam Night tonight.
Okay. Chuck Wright from Quiet Riot. Juvria.
House of Juvria.
House of Lords. And about 2,000 other bands that I know.
No.
And he autographed my CDs too.
I did.
All of them.
Yes. It took me 20 minutes once to sign all of them
from this one guy.
Yeah, it was just, I went, are you kidding me? Exactly. I go, okay.
Yeah.
Some I didn't even know existed.
Great. Tell me what's going on tonight.
Tonight is our 1 year anniversary. I started this jam a year ago, mm-hmm. and it's blown up. We've had incredible guests each week. I have about 60 different musicians that you know of that are, you know, have cred, have records out or whatever, that all play. And I love putting people together like Billy Sheehan and Nuno Bettencourt have never played together before. Things like that, having them jam. We did that a few months back. And I have a burlesque show and I have a puppet. I have an MC, so it's a rock and roll circus. That's the idea.
Anyone that is not announced, this is going to be later.
Tonight?
Yeah.
No, I think everybody, unless somebody shows up, you know.
Okay.
Unless Dee Snider's here, his son's going to sing with the guys from Twisted Sister, which is pretty interesting.
Good.
So that's cool, yeah. And Linda Perry, who's a huge star.
Linda Perry.
Carmine was just by here, yes.
Carmine, I just interviewed him.
Yeah.
Yeah, all the big guys.
All the big guys.
What's going on with Juvria? You play with Craig and David, right?
Yeah, Craig Goldie and David, yeah, Glenn Isley.
I'm talking about the show. Were you part of when they played in Ramona somewhere? Do you have the chance to see it?
Yeah. No, I didn't see it, no.
No?
I think I was, because I'm so busy with Quiet Riot, we're on the road every weekend, pretty much. They played on a weekend, so no, I didn't see it.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah.
Any plans of reunion for House of Lords? I know, I gotta ask.
No, because James took the name House of Lords, and he's off doing it with his own band, you know.
Yeah.
We didn't have the money to sue him at the time. So, hey, but he's doing good. He's making some good records. He's making the name proud. But it's not House of Lords. It's James Christian with some guys.
I know.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for the interview, Chuck.
Yeah.
I love you, man.
Nice to talk to you.
Thank you.
Ciao!